Oh yeah, it's about that time again. Welcome to Tea Time with KT.
What's going on, everybody? I hope you guys are doing well and staying safe. Now, the saying goes, you never truly appreciate something until it's gone. And that's how I've been feeling about school. You know, I've never been one to enjoy going to school. And when this remote learning thing first started, it was right up my alley. You know, not having to physically go to school every day, doing my work from the comfort of my own room, not having to get up early every day, I was loving it. But after a while of not being able to go to school, I was starting to miss it. And so last week, I had a wonderful opportunity in which I went to school for 2 days last week. And it was just a wonderful experience, wonderful experience. I mean, just walking the campus for the first time in almost a year, seeing old teachers that I've had in previous years. I mean, I really, really enjoyed it. And see, with my school, it's broken up into two buildings, north and south. And we have this thing called the path that connects the two buildings. And so for our classes, we have to commute between those two buildings. And so if you ask anybody that goes to HF, I guarantee you about 95% of those students are gonna say that they don't like walking the path. Nobody likes walking the path, especially during the winter time when it's cold and there's snow and ice out. Nobody enjoys walking the path. But I tell you what, last week, I enjoyed walking the path because I hadn't walked the path in so long. And so I had a different appreciation for it this time. And it was just a wonderful experience, a wonderful experience. As you can see there, they sent me home with an all-you-can-eat buffet-style lunch. I mean, so much food. And that was a blessing as well. So again, it was just a wonderful experience. I enjoyed being able to go back to school. Who would have thought, right? And so I just want to, you know, keep everybody encouraged. You know, I don't know who else has been allowed to go back to school. I hope all is well with everybody. But just stay blessed, stay encouraged, keep God first. And I'll talk to you guys next week. Peace.